making me
think like,
is she wanted me to follow in her footsteps? She wanted me to just divorce him and move down to San Diego next door to her, just like she did with my grandma.